Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna draw a super cute anime bunny girl. Are you ready? The first of all, I draw the circle as usual. Drawing a cross in the middle to divide the area. Then draw the brim of the bunny head. Now draw two circles below for her big eyes. I divided the pupil in two layers, as well as the high line in the middle of the pupils. Now I draw in her cute bangs. I'm gonna draw her with a scarf and a winter coat. It would look really cute with bunny ears. And gloves and boots. Now, I'm gonna add two big braids to her. Now, gently wipe off the pencil color, and then I'm ready to coloring. I'm done. Thank you for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe and put the thumbs up or leave the comment. Tell me what you want to draw in the next. Bye bye. See you next time.